What's going on, peoples? We're back for another review for you. Today we're going to be taking a look at Blood Ice Orange from Tea Juice. This one is a 70-30 VG-PG blend. It comes in 50ml short-fill bottles. I'm vaping this one today in 0mg. So I've already dripped a little bit of liquid on the coils. I'm going to take it for a rip and I'll let you know what I get on the inhale.
Oh! Whoa, that is sharp! Whoa. Ah! That is very sharp.
Right away on the inhale, that is very, very sharp. That's probably the blood orange, but it's synthetic as well. It's really, really synthetic tasting. Very artificial. There's an overpowering hit of menthol as well. So it's combining with that eucalyptus-y sort of taste that you do get from menthol. Oh, that is a weird, weird combination.
That is really, really, that is really harsh on the back of the throat.
There's something there on the tail end of the inhale as well. I'm not sure whether it's like a slight cream or vanilla or something like that, but it's a very, very light touch of whatever that is.
Woo! It's very artificial tasting, like I said.
So I'm going to drip a little bit more on and we'll go through the exhale. Very weird combination, this. Very weird combination. Right then, let's do this. Let's take it for another rip.
That's not pleasant, you guys. That is not pleasant. I can't vape any more of that, I'm afraid. We'll do one more.
It's exactly the same on the exhale as it is on the inhale. However, the whatever cream or vanilla or something that they've put in that is slightly, it comes through ever so slightly more on the exhale, but it's still very, very harsh.
That blood orange, it does have a slight bit of sweetness there, but not enough to
compensate for the amount of menthol that is in this. Like, I've had a lot of menthol and Coolada kind of liquids. I'm getting more and more into them, but this is, it's not like anything. I've not had harshness like this from a liquid before.
But yeah, that's enough of that for me. That is definitely enough for me.
So before I wrap this up, I just want to give a massive shout out to Tea Juice for sending this one out for the purpose of review. So thank you very much, you guys. So yeah, that is my review for Blood Ice Orange from Tea Juice done. If you enjoyed it, please smash the thumbs up button. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down. Leave me some comments in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It does help me out a lot. But yeah, that is my review done. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you, lovely peoples, in the next video.
Bye-bye!